I'm a biotechnologist and I grew up in this society, so I think I should find some solutions during my time in this planet. And I believe that by science only we can give back to the society. In Nepal, we have around 30-40% food loss. The food transported from the farm to the cities and the capital get prolonged.
And I've been always passionate with Africa, love it since I was a kid. Always wanted to work for the people there. And climate change has a strong effect on fish population, and Senegal and other countries of the west coast of Africa strongly rely on artisanal fishing.
Bangladesh, there is an issue with heating in general. A lot of people cook by using wooden stoves, and the fumes from those stoves are really harmful for health.
In Kazakhstan, because of the economy growing and relying heavily on industries that emit carbon, it leads to the situation where the government cannot heavily regulate those carbon emissions, otherwise the country loses a lot of things.
A problem not only in Colombia, a problem in the world. Plastic pollution, residues of biomass, and they needed to find a solution for adequate houses for all.
Chemists should really be helpful in scaling up these technologies into levels where people can use it.
So, well, the idea was just, so we could have a technological solution to the problem, but a solution that is very simple to apply. Create incomes from a waste that is already there, that is fish bones, by converting it very simply into fertilizer that can be sold.
My project is about taking the carbon emissions of a plant and then using it to cultivate microalgae.
Creating a solar absorber, which is a surface that heats up to really high temperatures under sunlight.
The transformation of plastic and residues of crops in a potential material which can be used for many applications, mainly structural applications.
Of finding water extract from the guava leaves, and using that extract we can reduce the food spoilage, and ultimately we can increase the income of the farmers.
The value of the work would really be in its implementation. So I would find it most rewarding if someone actually used it to solve the issues that I care about. I think that is the highest validation that you can get.
To do what I really love, that is science, research, and to do it then for social purposes, it's a dream actually.
The most important part of being a scientist is having the will to persevere.
Research is just not a job, it's my life, and I think that is like this for many researchers all over the world.
Thank you.